It is time for another episode of Will Jerry Eat It? Now, I wanted to mention one of the past episodes when I'm trying to determine if I'm normal and everybody else here is abnormal or vice versa. You see, we took a poll and the four least favorite Halloween candies of everybody here at the station, and I actually liked all of them. So the question is, are they normal and I'm abnormal, or they're abnormal and I'm normal? We'll go with I'm normal. Well, you be the judge of that. Well, with Thanksgiving coming up, we have something here that those that maybe are vegetarian might enjoy. Tofurkey. Now, tofu, I'm thinking, that's soybeans, isn't it? I grow lots of soybeans. In fact, I grew a whole lot of soybeans this year. So I love everybody wanting to eat soybeans, but usually I prefer to feed the soybeans to livestock and then I'll eat the meat. But just for Tamara, we'll check anything out. Tofurkey. Now, is this a main menu or is this the hors d'oeuvre before you eat turkey? Ooh. I don't know, I'm thinking I might prefer cheese sandwiches or cheese on my crackers over tofurkey. Smells like my soybeans. In fact, I was just up checking the bin the other day. This smells a lot like the beans in my bin. And you know what? It tastes a lot like the beans I was chewing on in the field to see if they were dry enough. So if you like raw soybeans and crackers, you go right ahead and have your tofurkey. But for me, I'll have turkey.